Rate is the number indicating how many percent or hundredths are taken. It has a percent sign. So, madali nating ma-identify ang rate gawa ng percent sign. Example, 16 is what percent of 20? Very obvious, what percent is our rate? At dun sa ating previous na video, after the word of is the base. At syempre pa, itong 16 will serve as our percentage. As formula, in our formula I mean, ang ating rate ay equivalent to percentage divided by the base. So this therefore is equal to 16 divided by 20. So 16 will be our dividend and 20 is our divisor. So 16 ang nasa loob, 20 ang nasa labas. Of course, we cannot get 20 from 16. So the answer is 0. So ang kasunod, put a decimal point, then add 0 sa loob. It is now 160 divided by 20. Siyempre, may 8 20, so 160. And this, of course, is equivalent to 160 kapag i-multiply yung 8 at 20. That is 160. And 160 minus 160 is 0. Since ang quotient ay 0.8 or 8 tenths, imu-move lang natin itong decimal point 2 places to the right. So kung meron tayong 0.8, imu-move natin ang isa, dalawa, na kung saan magiging na siyang 80. Ibig sabihin, ang ating rate sa problem na to ay 80%. Ito, mga kasamat, ang kasagutan sa ating tanong. Sana ay natulungan ko kayo sa video na ito. Maraming salamat!